I feel like I just would really like to pray with y'all, because my prayer was cut a little bit short over there. So I just want to pray for the vibes, not just right now, but also just when we leave this space. I don't know what people believe in. My prayers are really general. It's not for any religion per se. It's just for everybody who believes in a higher power. So whatever you believe in, that's cool. Let's just respect the space. I'm about to pray right quick, because maybe that's what God wanted me to do. So God, Creator, Oludumare, all names that we know as the Most High, thank you for this day. Thank you for this life. Thank you for the many blessings you have bestowed upon us, our families, and all of our loved ones. Thank you so much for bringing us here today. Thank you for protection. Thank you for guidance. Thank you for love. Thank you for mercy. We pray that you continue to have these things for us. May you continue to grant us wisdom and discernment. May you continue to grant us peace, love, joy, happiness. And may everything that it is that we need in this space be given to us right now. And may we be protected on our journeys as we move forward. Ashe. Okay. Wanna know what a good day feels like? You wanna know what a good day feels like? Yeah, you wanna know what a good day feels like? So here you go. Check it. Woke up this morning about 9 a.m. Had such a good dream, I just had to grin. Saw that power flash at the blink of an eye. I woke up feeling like everything would be fine. Took a warm shower, then I had to brush my teeth. Let out a minty breath, now I'm feeling fresh and clean. Now to the closet, man, what should I wear? All white, everything, now for my hair. Put a hair wrap on, I ain't worn in a while. Looked in the mirror and you know I had to smile. Looking like a queen from the land of Africa. Black and beautiful, there ain't no one touching you. Then I grab my phone, my bag, my keys, I'm out the door. Off to see what this wonderful day has in store. Melanin on glow, why the sun is shining bright. Yeah, this is the light that makes everything right. This is the life, this is the life that makes everything right. This is the life, this is the life that makes everything right. This is the life, this is the life that makes everything great. This is the right. This is the life. This is the life. I was stopped in my tracks about 3 or 4 times. Brother saying, sister girl, you just looking so fine. And no, I'm not conceited. When a woman knows her worth, she know how she should be treated like a queen. Nothing less, but even more. Being all that you are, there's no reason they shouldn't adore. But anyways, back to what I'm trying to say about the beautiful days that make life amazing. I like looking at the pain in skies created by the Most Divine. And when the stars shine so bright, the ancestors come to mind. Don't get me started on the rivers and the seas. Oshun and Yemoja watching over me. They always holding me down even when I don't see. That's how we're supposed to be, looking out for our community. Where is the unity? Things just ain't nowhere how they used to be. But I don't worry, and I ain't in no hurry, cause I know that one day my people be free. All the things in my life that I don't understand still. Thanks for making me who I am. This is the life that makes everything right. This is the life, this is the life, yeah, that makes everything right. This is the life, this is the life, yeah, that makes everything great. This is the life. 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 This is the L-I-F-E.